What is going on, everyone? Prestige here, and we just had the announcement of map pack 3 for Call of Duty Black Ops 2. This brought us a brand new zombies map called Buried, and this takes place underground in an old western town, and to me, it actually seems like a movie set, but I could be mistaken. It could be an actual western underground mined-in trapped thing, but I went ahead, froze the frame right here, and as you can see, there's a new perk machine in the background. What do you guys think this is going to do? Let me know down below in the comment section. Is this finally going to be our ammo-matic? Is this going to be the machine that gives us ammo when we can't always rely on the zombies to feed us a max ammo? That'd be awesome. Maybe it extends our clip. Maybe it lets us hold more lethals. Maybe it lets us hold more weapons, but we already have Mule Kick for that. So I don't know. We'll have to see what it does. Moving on, we have a new character. He's not zombified. He's not infected. But he is locked up in jail, and as you can see in the next frame, he's getting out, but your characters are behind him. He's not attacking, so is there something we can do with him? Is he going to attack the zombies? Is he going to help us find a new part of the story? I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. And then finally, the Raygun Mk. 2. This is like a submachine gun Raygun. This is the Raygun that we've always wanted. If you're running trains, going for high rounds, instead of killing each zombie one by one with the Raygun, the Mk. 2 is actually going to fire a laser beam through the zombies and take out the whole train, pretty much, if they're all in a line. So I think that is an awesome addition. I kind of wonder, you know, what's it going to be like fully upgraded? But let me know down below in the comment section, guys. What do you think it's going to be like fully upgraded? What do you think that perk machine is going to do? And what do you think that non-zombified human is going to do for your team? Is it going to help? Is it going to hurt your team? Can you kill him? I don't know what's going on. I see like the mini boss, but all I know is I am excited for Buried. Just stay tuned. We're going to have a lot more information coming soon about this map. It all comes out on July 2nd. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please drop a like. If not, that's cool. And keep in mind, I'm on the road to 100,000 subscribers. If you'd like to hit that subscribe button, please feel free to do so. And until next time, I am out. Peace.